Computing is a fascinating kind of profession to get into. There's a lot of exciting things that are happening in the computing area. You must have heard about recent developments in AI, data science, cybersecurity. So there's a lot going on in the computing profession. So it's quite exciting for people to enter it because there's a lot of opportunities. So as a career, if you pick it, it is actually quite a big profession. There's a lot of different things that you can do. Whether you like working on the front end, the user experience side of things, you can do UX, usability, where you communicate with people, or you want to get into the kind of nitty gritty of the technical stuff, you can work in the software engineering or low level computing profession. So you can do a lot in this computing profession. Solent University has a lot to offer in terms of what we provide to our students in computing. We have top facilities here. We use all the latest technology. We are a Cisco Academy, which means we have a lot of Cisco-based stuff as well that we can provide to those modules where we have Cisco's input. We have all the latest hardware. We have a modern usability lab. And all of this kind of contributes to the whole student experience. When students join us and they want to learn on our courses, they can make use of all these facilities.
So they're not just academics, they are professional in their fields. In particular, the lecturer that we have for our cybersecurity that we're doing at the moment, he writes for the Times. He's worked for hundreds and thousands of companies, so he has that real industry experience, so he can answer a lot more questions, I feel, which is great.
Computer engineering, it touches on every sector, even the health sector, the transportation sector, the marketing sector. The world is going technological and everything is becoming computerized.
People is what makes a big difference to the course. We have a really friendly community of lecturers who are really interested and keen in helping our students develop. A lot of us are basically trained in our field, have qualifications both technical qualifications as well as the teaching. So our role and first priority is always the student experience. And that's how we kind of focus.
The facilities are exposing us to a lot of opportunities. In the computer labs, we have a one-on-one, and the lecturers have all of the size of the class. They are able to attend to us almost individually and then give us the best possible as it is.
You come in the morning and you feel that you are in a brand new space and that you're learning something very, very new. And it's professional, it feels professional.
Computing, because it's such a fascinating subject and it's got so many different aspects to it, but the key thing really if you want to develop yourself in computing is to build up your industrial practical skills. What we do at Solent University in terms of the courses, we focus a lot on the industry and we focus a lot on the experience that we provide to our students. And what makes it kind of unique is that we spend a lot of our time actually working lab sessions where they have access to the equipment that they would use if they were working in the industry. So from whether that be hardware, from network, servers to routers, or it'd be the latest technology in terms of computers, whether it be graphic tablets or mobile devices if they're carrying out studies, whether it be eye tracking if they want to do usability studies, they have access to all of that. And you know, that helps them build that first hand the experience that they would need so that when they finish their course and they head towards the industry, they're already industry ready.
So there's lots and lots of competitions. We're always getting offered to do professional hackathons and things like that with people who really know what they're doing. We've also had some links with the British Computing Institute as well, which is fantastic. So we really feel that every time you write a piece of work, that it can have a chance of being published if it's great, and that's fantastic.
Solent University, it's wonderful. It's a place where they accept you the way you are, and they would always be there for you at every point of the journey. It's wonderful how they keep in touch.
We have all kinds of beneficial stuff for our students. So one thing that we do have is like an open door policy at the university. This is where our students, if they need support or help throughout their journey with us, they can drop by and get support from tutors. And actually, one of the strengths about Solent University is that our students can actually get to know the tutors very well because they spend a lot of time both in small lab sessions as well as outside of the lab sessions, they can have individual tutorials. Now, we help our students prepare for the industry. So we have our close connections or have worked in the industry prior to kind of teaching, and we maintain that throughout. So our students actually benefit from our close connections to the industry, the facilities that we provide, and basically the community that we provide as well. Of course, it's not just delivering certain learning outcomes, but it's much bigger than that. It's an entire experience. So for our students, it's all about the journey they're going on and this transformation that we go through as part of that journey. So it's how do you go from kind of learning to being able to go out there and make an impact? And that's what we're trying to deliver with our courses.